burning wreckage of a German bomber brought down in a recent raid over Britain. It was a Dornier 217. Bits and pieces of the aircraft lie scattered over a wide area, and amongst them, the body of one of the crew of four.